Chris Collins and his Northwestern team weren't very happy about having two games postponed last week due to COVID, but they haven't really let it bother them. Instead, the Wildcats have come up with two straight victories to go back over 500 in the Big Ten. They did so by easily besting Nebraska 78-63 on Wednesday night to go to 5-3 in the conference. Ty Berry led the way with 26 points. It's also their seventh straight win over the Cornhuskers. That came after Northwestern beat Wisconsin just 48 hours before in Evanston, one of the two games that had to be rescheduled due to the virus. Now at 5-3 in the Big Ten and 14-5 overall, Northwestern is in the NCAA tournament conversation. In fact, ESPN's bracketology, as you can see, currently has them as one of the four last teams into the field.